What if the skies we gaze upon hold more mysteries than we can fathom? Welcome to an exploration of unexplained aerial phenomena, often abbreviated as UAP, through the lens of one man's experiences. This is the intriguing story of Lieutenant Ryan Graves, a former US Navy fighter pilot who had his fair share of encounters with these enigmatic occurrences. Lieutenant Graves' journey started in the realm of academia. In 2008, he earned a Bachelor of Science in Mechanical Aerospace Engineering, a field that would later play a significant role in his career. With a solid grounding in the technical aspects of flight, he enlisted in the Navy the following year, embarking on a path that would lead him to encounters with the inexplicable. His early years in the Navy were marked by rigorous training and two combat deployments. These experiences honed his skills as a fighter pilot and heightened his understanding of the skies and everything they encompass. Beyond the routine of military operations, however, something extraordinary was awaiting Graves. Between 2014 and 2015, Lieutenant Graves had his initial brushes with UAP. These encounters, far beyond the realm of conventional understanding, added a new dimension to his career. He continued his service, undeterred by these strange experiences, and his dedication to his role led him to receive advanced qualifications training. The year 2019 marked a significant shift in Graves' career. After a decade of service, he decided to hang up his Navy uniform. But his journey didn't end there. He transitioned to a role at BAE Systems, and in the present day, he holds the position of Quantum Technology Program Manager at Quantum Generative Materials. His work now involves harnessing the power of quantum technologies, a field as mysterious and intriguing as the UAP he once encountered. In the year 2022, Lieutenant Graves found himself again drawn into the world of UAP. He was elected as chair of the AIIA UAP Community of Interest, a group dedicated to understanding and exploring these phenomena. His past experiences, coupled with his academic background and current role in quantum technologies, make him uniquely qualified for this position. In summary, Lieutenant Ryan Graves' career is a fascinating amalgamation of military service, academic prowess, and encounters with the unexplained. His experiences serve as a reminder that the skies above us hold more secrets than we might expect. From his early days as a Navy fighter pilot to his encounters with UAP and his current work in quantum technologies, Graves' journey is a testament to the endless mysteries of our world. Whether we are looking up at the sky or delving into the quantum realm, there is always more to explore, to understand, and to marvel at.